wall. A brief scare at UAlbany's campus tonight after a malfunctioning piece of equipment in one of the physics labs triggered the fire alarm. Everyone inside was forced to evacuate the building as a precaution. No one was hurt, and damage was limited to that ruptured piece of equipment.